Hi guys, so a lot of people have been requesting me to do more mug painting videos, so here's one of Hello Kitty. After you've sketched your picture, use a very dark pencil and draw over it. I'm using the Prismacolor 6B pencil. After you're done darkening your image, take an alcohol wipe and wipe down your mug. Now tape your drawing onto the mug. My camera actually didn't record this part, but you basically just go over the back of your picture with the pencil. This will help transfer the image onto your mug. Now you're ready to start painting. If you accidentally make your line too thick, you can scratch some of it off after it dries for a couple of minutes. The colored paint is usually not as opaque as black and white, so if you want to paint more than one layer, make sure you let each coat of paint dry before the next.